I will do something good in district level, which was the final level. I again went to my mentor, I showed him the video, this time he laughed. So I was very happy. And while I was coming back home, came the lowest point of my life ever. I was down with fever 102. For the next 5 days, I couldn't even stand. I was feeling the lowest point of my life. I wanted to perform, but I couldn't. I could feel the life falling in front of me. The fever was gone after 4 days, but it gave me a very great gift of cough. The moment I was opening my mouth, I was coughing. There was no music there. I really wanted to perform. That was my dream of performing in that district level contest. I was thinking I'm very well prepared, but my health wasn't supporting me. I stood up, felt pain in my legs, in my body, and then got back to my bed. I wanted to speak. I couldn't speak because cough was so terrible. So I decided I won't quit. I took out the mobile and kept on watching my division level video. For the next 2 days, I did that. And finally came the contest day. The very same day, I was still suffering from very bad cough. I wasn't expecting that I would be able to speak or not. And then, contest. I was like, this time, for the first time, I was actually afraid. Because I wasn't sure that I would be able to speak or not. But the moment my name was announced, Tarandeep Singh, copycat, copycat, Tarandeep Singh. That was my title, copycat. I don't know from where I got that energy, from where that positive thing came. I didn't even cough for the one single time on the stage. I was myself surprised. I gave my speech the best I could give. And when I went off the stage, the claps were very high and there were tears in my eyes. Like, that at that time, dream was not important for me. I was happy that I performed. I didn't quit there. And this all could have been possible just because of the love of my members of the Toastmasters. The endearment of you people that you have given me throughout my journey has been immense. A lot of you members of the Toastmasters have supported me, have come there, cheered up for me. You people are the reason why I was able to deliver there. The other credit I would like to give to my mom, no matter whether it was the club level, area level, division or district, she was the one who was all the time sitting in the Gurdwara and praying for me. The complete process that the contest was on. So just because I had these great people in my life, I was able to get back those memories. I miss my life.